Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add page numbers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat Pro using the new interface introduced in late 2023. We'll also update page numbers and add page numbers to the opposite side of each page. If you're using a version of Adobe Acrobat with the older interface, please see the previous version of this tutorial, which will be linked below. Also note that Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't offer a way to insert page numbers. To begin adding page numbers, select All Tools in the toolbar, and then select Edit a PDF. You can also right-click on a PC or Control-click on a Mac to access the Edit a PDF option from the shortcut menu. When the Edit pane appears, select Header and Footer, followed by Add from the submenu. When the Add Header and Footer dialog box appears, place your cursor in the location where you want to insert the page number. You can choose left, center, or right header, or left, center, or right footer. If you want to change the format, select the Page Number and Date Format link, and then select a format from the Page Number Format menu. You can also enter a number into the Start Page Number text box if you want to start with a number other than 1. Then select the OK button. Now select the Insert Page Number button. A preview of the page numbers will appear in the Preview section. You can now change the appearance, such as the font, font size, and font color. And your changes will appear in the Preview section. For further customization, select the Page Range Options link. From there, you can enter a page range, or choose to switch from All Pages in Range to Even Pages Only or Odd Pages Only in the Subset menu. When you're finished, select the OK button. And then select the OK button to close the Add Header and Footer dialog box. The page number should now appear in your PDF. In Adobe Acrobat, page numbers don't automatically update when you insert additional pages. However, you can manually update the page number as necessary. To begin, select All Tools in the toolbar, followed by Edit a PDF. From there, select Header and Footer, and then select Update from the submenu. Note that you can also select Remove if you want to delete all of your header and footer information. After selecting Update, select the OK button in the Update Header and Footer dialog box, which looks very much like the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Your page numbers should now be updated. If your PDF will be bound like a book, you may want to add page numbers on the opposite side of each page. For this example, we'll place the page numbers on the left side of the even pages and the right side of the odd pages. This process requires going through several of the steps twice, so be forewarned that it does take a bit of patience. To begin, we'll return to the Add Header and Footer dialog box by selecting All Tools, Edit a PDF, Header and Footer, and Add. Now place your cursor in the left header text or left footer text box, and then select the Insert Page Number button. Next, select the Page Range Options link, and choose Even Pages Only from the Subset menu, followed by the OK button, and the OK button in the Add Header and Footer dialog box. Now, reselect Header and Footer, and Add, and this time an information dialog box will appear. Select the Add New button so we can maintain the page numbers we just created. Now place your cursor in the right header text or right footer text box. And once again, select the Insert Page Number button, followed by the Page Range Options link. This time, select Odd Pages Only from the subset menu, and then select the OK button, and the OK button again. Your page number should now appear on the left side of the even pages and the right side of the odd pages. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to change your name for comments in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.